Hey you guys, good morning. Welcome to my live video this morning. I'm running a tiny bit behind. Lots going on at my house this week because I'm getting some rooms painted. My daughter's graduating in a few days. Lots of activity going on here. But I did tell you yesterday when I went live to announce that Brian Summers and Lauren Summers were our $50 gift card giveaway, that I was going to come back to you live and talk to you this morning about nutrition. So how do you know which nutrition plan is right for you? That's what we're going to talk about today and what I've learned. Now, I'm not a nutrition expert. I'm going to share with you what I have learned by leaning into the experts that I partner with in the company that I partner with online. And I've learned quite a bit over the last 6 years. And so I do want to say I'm not an expert. This is what I have learned. This is what I have studied over the years and gleaned from their expertise. As you're jumping on, hey Bridget, good morning. As you're jumping on, I would love for you to just say hi. You can drop me a comment below as I'm talking and let's engage in conversation about this because everybody struggles with this. It's not just a few people. It's not just you. Women in general struggle with their nutrition. And I don't like calling it a diet because the word diet is just icky. Like immediately when you say the word diet, what do you think of? If I said to you, Bridget, you're going to go on a diet, or Jennifer, you're going to go on a diet. What do you think of immediately when I say that word? For me, when I hear the word diet, I hear restriction. Like you can't have this, you can't have that, you can't have this other thing. And that immediately gets us fixated on what we can't have instead of what we can have. So I'm going to share with you this morning the two nutrition plans that I have used and who they are designed for and who they work best with. Now there's tons of different diet options or nutrition options on the market. Like tons of books have been written about this and lots of you have said to me, well, I'm trying the sugar-free diet, or I'm trying the paleo diet, or the keto diet, or Whole30. And what I see a lot of women do is dabble in one nutrition plan or another, and they stick to it for about a week to 2 weeks, and then they drop it. So you have to like commit to something, ladies, longer than a couple of weeks to figure out if it works for you. And that's like my first tip to you, is that whatever you decide to do, commit to it longer than 30 days. Because sometimes the first 30 days learning a new nutrition plan is the hardest part. Hey Linda, good morning. Thanks for jumping on with me. I'm gonna wave at you, okay? So you guys, make sure you say hello as you're jumping on. I don't bite, I promise. So you've got to, basically, my experience is that with different nutrition plans, you not only need to commit to it for 30 days, but you need to, you're experimenting to see if that particular nutrition plan works with your body. Just because your friend decided to do Whole30 and lost 30 pounds doesn't mean that it's going to work the same way for you, because everybody's body is different. Some people can tolerate eggs. I cannot. I have discovered that eggs really do not agree with my gut whatsoever. I can do the egg white, but I can't do the egg. There is a nasty bug, y'all, on this table. I can't stand bugs. All right. So, getting back to eggs, I can do the egg whites, but I can't do the eggs. You know, I wouldn't have known that if I hadn't been kind of like experimenting with, okay, what is causing gut irritation? Like eggs are a great protein. Eggs were encouraged in one of the nutrition plans that I use. But the more I use them, I realized that that's not a good fit for me personally. This is what happens when I eat eggs. I'm going to need to do a different protein source in the morning besides eggs to get my protein in. So I would encourage you, first tip is commit to it longer than 30 days and look at it as an opportunity to get to know your body and what works for your body. So I'm not saying that keto is not a great plan or paleo or Whole 30. They're all great, guys, but they might not all work for you, all right? And I've also found that those plans, you've got to really figure out how to do those plans for you. There is no like perfect little system like I'm going to show you now with what I've been using. You have to kind of like read the material and come up with it on your own. And if you're a busy mom like I am, I don't have time for that. I don't have time to like do tons and tons and tons of research. Just give me the basics and then I'm going to figure out if that works for me. So the two plans I've been using are, one is called Timed Nutrition, and then there's a new nutrition plan that I'm using now, and it's more about your mindset. So it's perfect for people who are like emotional eaters or people who have started and stopped diets numerous times. And what I love about this new nutrition plan is that it is not restricting. There are no restrictions on this other plan, which I am pretty excited about. Hey, Rachel, good morning. How you doing, friend? All right, so the Timed Nutrition is what I'm going to show you first. And this is a perfect nutrition plan for people who love to do intense workouts, who already eat clean, but they need to kind of reorganize how they eat during the day because they're not seeing the results that they want to see. Whether you work out from home, whether you work out in the gym, you're still not getting where you want to go. You want toner body, really cut abs, like really firmed up, building muscles. And it's all about your macros, you guys, which is a very confusing topic. But if your macros are out of line and you're not eating foods that you in the right time of the day, then you're not gonna get the results that you want or you're looking for. So Timed Nutrition uses these color-coded containers. Now you guys have seen these color-coded containers before. I've showed them to you before. Y'all said, oh yeah, I got some of those off of Amazon, or I bought those at some drugstore, which are lookalikes, by the way. They're not the real deal. But you've seen these containers before. So what we do is we take these containers and we bump them up a notch. Okay, so we bump these containers up a notch. So basically what they do in Timed Nutrition is they're showing you what foods to pair together to get the best results. So for instance, I'm gonna give you an example. In the Timed Nutrition plan, you first figure out, when is my workout block going to be? So if your workout block is first thing in the morning, or is it middle of the day, or is it right before dinner time? That's the first thing you have to figure out, is when am I going to work out? So for me, I work out first thing in the morning, like early, like 6 a.m. So ideally, I'm supposed to be up before 5 and eat at 5 a.m. Like, y'all, I never even used to eat before I worked out, like at all. I used to have my mom juice is what I call it, which is my pre-workout drink. I drank that 20 to 30 minutes before I worked out, and I'd work out. Now you have to, with Timed Nutrition, you want to eat a meal before you work out. And I thought, I don't need to do that. Yes, girl, you do need to do it, because if you don't, you won't make it through the intense workouts that go along with the Timed Nutrition. It fuels your body to burn calories and fat that you wouldn't have if you didn't eat something prior to that, okay? So it's putting your body into burn mode when you eat before you work out, okay? So it really changes your mindset about how to look at food and the purpose of food. But I don't eat an hour before I work out because I just can't. I mean, like, I tried to do the bigger meal before I was supposed to work out, and for me, it just didn't work. So then there's another option. Thank goodness. All right, so you're supposed to eat one green, which is your vegetable, one red, which is your protein, one yellow, which is a carbohydrate, a healthy carbohydrate, and one teaspoon. So this is what I'm supposed to have before I work out. I don't do that meal. I switched it up and I did, you're allowed to move meals around. And so I did the meal where you're eating one purple, which is a fruit, one red, which is your protein, and one teaspoon. So for me, before I work out, what I would do is I would eat a half a banana, because that's one purple. I would eat, I actually drink my superfood shake with just water and ice and shake it up. That's my protein, and then one teaspoon of almond butter. Another option I did was I would do one red of plain Greek yogurt, and then a red container of berries or that half a banana, and then have a teaspoon of almond butter. So those were my options. The cool thing about the time to nutrition, guys, without like going on and on and on for this video, is that she is telling you what containers to put together. So before, in our other workout plant program that uses these containers called 21 Day Fix, which most of you have probably heard of, some of you probably have even done it, you had the freedom to move your containers around where you wanted to throughout the day. Timed nutrition, like I said, takes that up a notch, and she's pairing the containers together for you so you know that you always eat one purple, one red, one teaspoon together. You always eat green, red, yellow, teaspoon together. It also gives you, honestly, for most of the women that I work with, they found freedom in eating timed nutrition because they knew what containers went together. Once they learned the process, which, guys, it takes you a couple of weeks to really fall into learning how to use these containers and timed nutrition. But once you do, it's super simple and almost like a no-brainer, and then it becomes like brushing your teeth. I'm not even kidding. And once we got through our whole 80-day adventure, we were all kind of like, what do we do now? Because we were so used to putting these containers together that we just, we didn't know what to do after that. Okay, so that's one option. This is for people who really want to step up their game and their fitness, whether you work out at a gym or whether you work out at home, or whether you would like or are interested in trying our at-home workouts that actually go with these containers. That's for that kind of person. Okay, the other nutrition plan, which I'm testing now, and discovering that it is more of a challenge for me personally because I do more intense workouts, which is really crazy for me to say because, y'all, I used to hate working out, like, with a passion, like, had no interest in it whatsoever at all. So just know that if I can do this and now I'm super passionate about it, you can do it too. And there is hope, all right? So the nutrition plan I'm doing now is much simpler. It is, the basis of it is water first. So I drink 16 ounces of water, which is almost this half of this container. Okay, actually it is half of this container because this container holds 30 ounces of water. So I drink half of this, which you've seen I've done that today already. Water first, veggies most. So I drink my water and then I eat a lot of vegetables on this plan. And there's more to it than that, but I've never seen a more simplistic nutrition plan in my 6.5 years of doing this, 7 years of doing this. I've never seen a more simplistic nutrition plan. This that I'm doing right now, water first, veggies most, and tons of other little sayings that she has come up with to help you remember what you're supposed to do, is the most simple thing I have ever done. There are no restrictions, okay? There are no food groups that have been eliminated. There are no counting containers. There's no counting calories. She's teaching you how to look at your plate and know, okay, it's breakfast. The first thing I need for breakfast is I need half of my plate or bowl to be protein and half to be fiber-filled carbs, okay? So they're healthy carbs. Half and half, 50-50 is what I need. And if I want to throw some vegetables in there, that's extra credit for that particular meal. So she's teaching you how to look at each meal and be able to visually see on your plate what you're supposed to be eating. No, you can't have this, no, you can't have that on this plan. It's teaching you how to approach, like if you have a birthday party to go to, how do you approach that? How do you stay on plan when you're going to somebody's birthday party? Or like, for instance, this weekend, my daughter, we're having a graduation party for her. How do I stay on plan while I'm also throwing a party for other people? I've learned what to do so I can implement it and not get off track. Does that mean that I can't have a bite of pound cake this weekend? No, I can have a bite of pound cake. I've learned what I'm supposed to do and still be able to maintain and continue losing weight. Honestly, I really don't have that much more weight to lose, you guys. I've lost my weight. Now it's a matter of I've gained so much muscle that really the scale in the last 3 years has not changed that much, give or take 5 pounds, because I've gained muscle and muscle weighs more than fat. So I look tighter and leaner, but I'm the number on the scale is really not that much different. It's just my body composition is different because I have more muscle now. We have to stop getting so wrapped up in the scale. And that's another thing this program teaches, at how to use the scale as a tool and not as a, you know, you're totally afraid to get on it, or you never get on it, or you have no idea how much you weigh because you just don't want to see the number. It's teaching you that the scale is a tool. It's not something to be afraid of. So I know that sounds kind of vague, but y'all, you really have to like get into using this particular program to understand how it really works. And it really is a mind shift change. I saw immediately, and it's a video series. You watch these videos and you implement them. And then we have a support group on Facebook, a private support group, to be able to encourage one another and support each other in the journey. And I'm actually working with the creator of this program right now, personally myself, so I'm learning from her as well. But I could tell within the first week where I was messing up, what I was doing incorrectly, that was causing me to stumble in my own progress, in my own nutrition plan, where I needed to change it up. So those are basically the two options that my clients and I are using. There are pros and cons to each one. And this program right here is for anybody. Fitness, working out, using this plan right here about shifting your mindset is, it's totally extra credit, you guys. You can go walk. You can go work out at the gym if you want and do this program right here. You don't have to commit to a heavy fitness regimen. Maybe that's not what you're ready for at this point. Maybe you really do need to just focus on getting your nutrition in line first, then the fitness will come. So if you want more information about Timed Nutrition or this new nutrition plan that's shifting your mindset and really helping you with stress eating and emotional eating and all those different components that go into our nutrition and just looking at food in general, then reach out to me. I have 2 different groups going on right now and I would love to help you get started. I told you guys that I was gonna announce my next free giveaway and I'm gonna give away another $50 Visa gift card. So if you get signed up by this Monday, June 11th, That's only in a few days, you guys. That's next Monday. If you get signed up by then using either Timed Nutrition or this new nutrition plan, you're committing to the 80-day journey using the Timed Nutrition plan that was featured on the Today Show, then I'm going to enter your name to win that $50 gift card giveaway. If you have any questions, post them in the comments below. If you're trying a nutrition plan right now, share it with me in the comments below. I would love to hear what you're doing and what you like about the program that you're doing, no matter what it is. Thanks, you guys, and have a great day.